Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took the half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing your bums, you can't even pay me enough, period. Been waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga's songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a family left. Hey, shawty come sit on my lap. Hey, they saying Jizzy just snap. This in between, it's not like a store, this isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack. Down bad, but they had it in life that way. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby.
Kiss your ass goodbye, Frieza.
No. No. No.
I'm afraid you're finished, Frieza. Go back to hell. What's so damn funny?
I'm not the one who's through here. You and your planet are finished!
What?
The Earth!
Well, Frieza did something quite fascinating there. In a last-ditch effort, he took out the whole planet.
So what happened to everyone? And where's Frieza?
I'm afraid all the inhabitants of Earth have perished. Frieza, on the other hand, is most likely still alive.
What? But how?
He's able to survive in the vacuum of space. How surprisingly clever of him.
No way! So, now that Earth's gone, that means the Dragon Balls are gone too! We can't wish everyone back.
That sounds about right.
Man, this sucks! I should have finished him off when I had the chance!
Indeed. Are you ready to make this right, then?
Huh?
This turn of events happened because of your own naivety. Rather than making short work of Frieza, you had too much fun with the fight and got careless.
I know.
So try not to mess things up this time. Destroy Frieza and send him back to hell.
This time? What are you talking about?
I possess the ability to turn back time, albeit only a brief amount. 3 minutes is the most I can manage.
You can turn back time?
That's what I'm saying. Once I do so, you will be returned to just moments before the Earth was destroyed.
Oh! Then that means I can take out Frieza!
Exactly. Finish him off quickly, and your planet will be spared.
This is great! I had no idea this was even an option!
This is a one-time deal. The only reason I'm allowing this is because I don't want to miss out on Earth's delicacies. As I said before, do not mess this up.
I won't.
We'll see. I'm going to rewind time now. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
Ah! Kiss your ass goodbye, Frieza!
No! 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 No, no, no!
I'm afraid you're finished, Frieza. Go back to hell. What's so damn funny?
I'm not the one who's through here. You and your planet are finished!
Frieza!
What? Why, you?
All right, Frieza. Looks like I'm gonna have to finish you off myself after all. I'm not letting you pull any more of your tricks!
But how? How could he possibly know what I was planning? No! No! No, 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 no! You have gotten in my way for the last time, Goku! This will not stand! I refuse to share a universe with the likes of you!
There's no doubt about it. You're pure evil!
You're just now realizing that? I'm going to reduce you and this sorry excuse for a planet to dust!
On my watch or not! My power! Finished, Frieza!
Oh, I don't think so. I'm not going to suffer humiliation.